Hello everyone, this is Director Amale from the UCU Library Services, here to talk to you about how you can access e-resources. The process begins with going to our library website, which is at library.ucu.ac.ug. You can do this on your desktop or using your smartphone. Once there, locate electronic resources, and then from the drop down menu, pick remote access of campus access to e-resources. Once you click on that, it will take you to our e-resources portal at uculibrary.remotex.co. Once you're on the portal, if you're already registered with this portal, you can simply put in your credentials, that is the email address, that is the UCU email address. If you're a student, you use your email address as a UCU student. For the staff, you use your staff email address for UCU. You will also put the password in case you're already registered. However, if you're not registered, you will have to register by going to the register here section. Once you click on it, it will open for you the page to register. You register here, you put your UCU email address, both students, you put a password. However, this password has a number of things you must adhere to. Number one, the password must have at least 8 characters. That password must have at least one symbol. The password must have at least one letter. The password must have at least one digit. And the password, lastly, must have an upper and lowercase letter or letters. You have an option to upload your picture, but it's not so necessary, so you can skip it. Then you input your name. Your first name here. Then you put your last name. You put your staff ID / student registration number. In case you're staff, you put your staff ID, a student, your student registration number. Then among the categories, you choose a value depending on who you are. If you're a staff and academic staff, you pick through this. Postgraduate students. If you're a postgraduate student, you pick through this, and undergraduate, the categories are over here. You pick your required category. After that, you click on I agree. You have to take that. If you do not, the system won't take you through. And lastly, you have to fill this CACHA. And then once you are done, click on create account. Once you do this, you will receive a message in your email that your registration is done, pending approval from our side, from the administrators. We will see that you registered and we will approve you as soon as possible. Once you've been registered fully, you can now go this page from which you can use to sign in. Yes, you use this page to sign. We have phone numbers for you to use to reach us, and all these numbers are on WhatsApp. You can reach us via call or WhatsApp. For general inquiries, please reach us through +256 794 770 806. For e-resources, reach us from +256 794 770 117. In case you want to reach us via email, we have two email addresses: library@ucu.ac.ug and also hammukasalib@gmail.com. Our library sites are, for all library services, you go to library.ucu.ac.ug. If you want to access our catalog for print materials, you go to catalog.library.ucu.ac.ug. For off-campus access to our e-resources, please visit ucuelibrary.remotexs.co. We have the UCU Digital Institutional Repository for submitting masters and doctoral theses and dissertations. This is at ucudir.ucu.ac.ug. We also have one for submitting undergraduate dissertations and projects, which is called UCU Scholar, and you reach it at scholar.ucu.ac.ug. We also have social media channels. We have one for Facebook. You reach at UCU Library when you visit Facebook. Now, on Twitter, at UCU Library. We are also thinking about other channels that we'll be informing you on from time to time. Thank you for listening. I'm Drake Tamale from Uganda Christian University.